and he thinks it's very difficult to have patience. What does he say, Philadelphia?
He says, bring me a father that so loved his child, and bid him speak of patience. Measure his woe the length and breadth of mine, and let it answer every strain for strain, as thus for thus, and such a grief for such. In every